Let's take a look at this gas on game. Play your cards, but don't pass the gas. That's their tagline. It's for ages 5 and above. 2 to 6 players can play it. It's by Metal Games. Fart Facts. Average person farts 14 times a day. This costs around 1000 rupees or around $15 or so. It's manufactured in Hong Kong. Press me the number of times shown on the card you play. My pressure builds with each push. Make me fart and you are out. Last one in wins. It contains Guster the gas cloud and 56 gas out cards. So let's try it out. You get an instruction sheet. That's how Guster looks. It takes 2 AA batteries. You need to turn it on. I think we'll get different parts as the pressure builds up. These are the cards. That's how the cards look. There are a few number cards. It goes up to 5. And a few action cards where you can reverse the order of play or skip it on. Now, once you shuffle, you give 3 cards to each player. So let me take 3 random cards. Times. Skip. One time. So we won. Let's see how many times it takes to make it fart. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And it farts differently each time. Guster is really fun, and I don't think there are many kids who don't like farts. Quite nice. Check it out.